It's Nickey LaRue of the Mossel Bay Advertiser at the mouth of the Hartenbos River. Huge action here today. Please tell us more. What is happening here today?
Hi. Okay, so today they are the plan, the works that are happening here today is to open the Hartenbos mouth and deepen it and widen it. And they are doing this in response to a directive that was issued by the Department of Environmental Affairs. So for today they will be removing certain sand berms to flatten it and allow more of the water to come through, and they will also be widening the trench that is existing at the moment.
Why is this important?
It is important to allow the river mouth to stay open for the December holiday period. So there are certain river functions that need to happen, fish fry and egg that need to flow out of the river over the summer months, and this is to contribute to opening and keeping it open.
Is this, in other words, just for the December holiday month?
I think the plan is to keep it open, to allow it to stay open for the summer months.
Thank you very much.